mild winter weather has put the brake on winter sports in many European centres. Here, at Garmisch, near Innsbruck, snow had actually to be carried to the famous Olympia Hill to get the skiing experts away to a flying start in the international contests. Anyway, judging by these efforts, that snow had been well and truly laid. Here comes Fritz Shannon, the Swiss record holder, who made a jump of 239 feet 6. And now, Sepp Pfeiler of Germany with the winning jump of more than 252 feet and a perfect finish.